kids, good morning. Today we will explore the concept of living or non-living things from your EVS book. Okay, and this lesson is on page number 38 and 39. First I will tell you tip of the day. Always eat fresh fruits and vegetables. Always eat fresh fruits and green vegetables. Students, from where do we get vegetable and fruits? We get fruits and vegetable from trees. Trees are living things. Trees are living thing. Let us know more about the living and non-living things. Living and non-living things. Things around us may be living or non-living. Living things move, feel and grow. They need food and water. They breathe. Students, first I will show you living things and non-living things. Look at the board. See, here is a joker. He is a living thing because he need food and water to grow. And see here, aeroplane. This is a non-living thing. This is a non-living thing because it does not breathe, does not take water. Okay? And when we go to zoo, children, there are many animals. They all are living, see. Rabbit, monkey, sparrow, deer, and children, and mother is of children. They are all living things because they are able to move. They can breathe. They need food to grow. And see next. Scooter is also non-living thing. And rose is a living thing. Rose is a living thing. Again, see here, car. Car is a non-living thing. Horse. Horse is also living. That's why here Alice written, because it is living thing. It needs food, water to grow. It takes breath. It can move. And see, here is a bottle of honey. Honey. It is also non-living thing. It is non-living thing. And orange is a fruit. It is a living thing. See, here is a queen. Queen is a living thing. Queen is a living thing. Living thing. And see, here again, girl and boy. Both are living things. Both are living. Children, it is very important to learn that trees are living things. They give us many things. We get fruits and vegetables from trees. You can see many things living and non-living in your surrounding. Children, now from book, let us see living things. Trees and plants, animals and birds, human, as I have told you right now, child, mother, father, all are living things. Non-living things, now you see box and hut, gem. These are non-living things. Now here is one exercise for us to do. There are many living and non-living things around Snow White. She is the princess, Snow White. And now we have to tick the living things. Snow White is a princess. And see, here are birds. Birds are living. See, gem is a living or non-living? It is a non-living. And we have to tick the living things. We will put cross here. We will put here cross. And this man, this prince is a living. And deer, living things. We will put here tick because we have to tick the living things. Now we will put cross to non-living thing. This is a heart. Okay, students. Now our lesson is over. You will see living and non-living things in your surroundings, and you will make a list of living things, and other side you will make a list of non-living things. Okay. Bye bye, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.